All right, I'm here with Nigeria's Caleb Joshua, who just finished third in his heat in the 400 meters, world under 20, 47.67. Caleb, what was it like out there for you today?
The goal was for me to make it to semifinals. So I think I made it through. Maybe semifinals, I'm going to take up some steps and correct myself and maybe try running faster time.
Fantastic. Now, is this your first time of representing Nigeria?
No, I represent Nigeria in African Championship. Which is the U20 African Championship.
Okay.
What was my first time coming to World Championship?
What does it mean to you representing Nigeria on the world stage?
Yeah, coming to the world stage is actually a win for me. Even if I don't make it to finals, coming to this place is a win for me. At least I'll have a strong mindset that within a year, I'll be really good at it.
Can you tell us a little bit about where you school and train now in the US?
Yeah, I school at the University of Alaska Anchorage. I train in Alaskan College. It's pretty cool, but I like it there because coaches are nice. They treat me well, so yeah.
Did you say it's pretty cool or did you say it's pretty cold?
Cold, it's cold.
Cold?
Yeah.
And how long have you been there now?
6 months.
6 months? Okay.
Yeah.
All right. So tell us about where you're coming from in Nigeria. Where did you used to train? Who was your coach in Nigeria?
Okay, my coach, I have a grassroots coach. His name is Coach Blessing Harrison. He was one that brought me up. Then I switched to the States coach, which is Coach George Obiano. That was 3 years ago. So Coach George is my main coach, training me before coming to US.
Okay, and what are you hoping for in the semis and hopefully the final?
I just hope I run a PR in UPB in the semifinals, even if I don't make it to finals, but I hope I can do it.
All right, all the best. Good luck for the semis.
Yeah, thank you.